All right. These fucking pirate banker handling motherfucking fuckers. They keep cutting out my fucking vids. All right. Now, this is going to be take number fucking 3 or 4. Now, this vid is inspired because I watched the latest Universal Postal Union YouTube channel vid. I am subscribed to them. And he started talking about, we're making improvements in the postal system. And I thought to myself, oh, fuck, we don't need no postal system. We don't need to deliver anything to each other. We are self-sustaining spiritual beings. Everything we need is right here, right now. We don't live in the fear and the worry of, the next moment, the next future, or rely on the past or look back to the past to worry about the past. This time I'm recording this in QuickTime and I'm going to manually fucking upload it. Fuckers. We don't need the delivery service, the delivery system that we have on this earth. The reason we don't is because the main function of this delivery system is to deliver fear and worry. Everyone on the earth has been brainwashed to package fear and worry, put it in a box, just like farting in a box, package the box up and send it. It's like, oh, where am I going to get my food? Food for the state, food for the county, food for the country. I must import it, export it. I must mail it, ship it, fart it, bart it, heart it. We don't need any of this fucking shit, people. Now, the only reason I'm making this vid is so that I can have a record. And for those who are going to watch it, not necessarily now, but years down the fucking road, some motherfuckers will be watching all my fucking YouTube videos that I post. Even after I shed this fucking body. That is if the jerk off pirate bankers are still around, they happen to fucking realize that I left the body and fucking take my channel down. Which I wouldn't put past those fuckers anyway. Stupid-ass fucks. But, we have to have the stupid-ass fucks on Earth, because without the stupid-ass fucks, where would there be anything to learn from? Well, that's part of the duality. That's the duality of awareness. Fucking in this fucking actor's scene of a life we have here on Earth. But the real self, the real being, is non-dualic. We are unreality. We are nothing. We just are. Self-containing unit. And, as it is right now, we all worried about what we're going to eat and this, this, and that. We're worried about, this, afraid of that, afraid of this. Fuck it. There is an imbalance on this earth as far as humans to animal ratio goes, and it'd be encouraged to explode the animal population so that they can eat up some of the fucking stupid-ass motherfuckers on the earth and recycle them back through the fucking reincarnation process till they fucking wake up to the spiritual being that they are. But, we don't need no post office delivery shit. We don't need fucking food. We don't need fucking hospitals. We don't need fucking courts. We don't need fucking law and order policemen. In fact, chaos is encouraged. That is the rule of nature. Every fucking man and beast for himself, and the strong survive, and the weak ones get rooted out. And who are the weak ones? They're the ones who are living from their thoughts and their minds, who are imposing all these fucking rules on the earth. So, those are the weak ones. Who are the strong ones? The strong ones are the ones that know that we are the self, the being, the un fucking don't need help from fucking shit. We don't even need this fucking body. This fucking flesh body that we live in. So, anyway, let me get this on the record. And to all you pirate banker attorneys out there, big fuck you. Take this finger and shove it up your ass. You fucking pirate fucking Skyping motherfuckers. But at the same time, I love you all. That's the reality, fuckers. Brothers and sisters. Learn to live with it. Learn to live with it.